In news from Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka deployed hundreds of soldiers and police on Wednesday to help distribute fuel around the country. This comes after disruptions caused by a strike by workers from a state-run petroleum company.
The Sri Lankan government deployed army troops on Wednesday to restore fuel distribution. The service is crippled during a strike launched by trade unions who wanted to stop lease of oil storage facilities to India and China. Long lines have been formed at gasoline stations across Sri Lanka since Monday evening due to the strike by workers at the state-run petroleum company. The government issued a gazette stating that fuel distribution is an essential service and ordered the employees attached to the petroleum distribution services to report to work immediately. Those who fail to report to work will be considered as having vacated their posts. The army and police entered the Kolonawa petroleum storage complex on Wednesday morning and got control of the facility from the striking workers.